Oi, I'm Mr. Krabs.
And I'm Patrick Starr.
And welcome to the skyline of people. The train we're driving, I mean I'm driving, is the AE-100. And our speed is more greater than the regular trains on this line. See, that's the regular. Okay, now why would they set the speed up? I do not know.
I don't know either.
Love this tunnel. Okay, why would the speed go up so soon? So where are we going? Anyone know?
It's a crap.
So where are you going? Do not reach that airport.
Norita? I love Norita Airport.
That's the airport where planes take off and land. First, we need to make a quick stop at Sleepy. Either 704 or maybe 707. And we're going over the JR tracks. And you can remember. We were on the Yamaha line. And but at one point we were running late because of something. Alright, what does that mean? I mean, we're getting ready to stop, Krabs. Alright, what does that mean? Slow the thing down. View camera. We stop at that AE-100 mark. That mark right there.
There it is.
That mark right there. See that? AE-100. So what are we waiting for?
I don't know what we're waiting for.
See, those are the JR tracks right there to your left. We'll depart anytime soon. So So how long is this run?
About an hour.
That's a long one.
I know it's long. I can do it. Where's the map? I think it's probably SB91 and obviously two longer, or this one.
Cause there's a trade. I know. I did about SB91 before and obviously two.
And that's in a whole route. But I'm not gonna show you guys it sadly, cause laptop wants a lot of the game for no reason. Go. Roger.
Cinco. Ordinarios.
No, wow. So we're gonna skip all the spaces. Get ready.
How do you got that name to announce? Arr, let's see.
Oh, it's so cool being in Japan. But this is just a trend symbol here. People, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. On board the AE-100 Skyliner. To Narita Airport.
Really, crabs?
Why would an airport has treasure?
I know treasure.
I know.
But I make money.
I know you like money too, crabs. But really, treasure at the airport? That's crazy. There's just gonna be a bunch of people waiting for their flights. If there was bad weather, the flight would be glad or canceled.
Arr, that would be bad.
Yes, and they'll be stuck at that airport. Until the weather gets good. Old green lights. That was strange.
What was the yellow light? like this face is dead.
The prince is suffering, I believe. Train.
Arg, this is man, like.
Indeed, craps. And let's hope you go find your horse and we point them.
Arg. Always trying to sting me for speed.
Always trying to.
Turn me into a baby. A little baby, huh?
I don't remember being a baby.
A little one.
Really little. Look at that water.
Oh my eyes.
Sun. Well, the train driver put some sunglasses and block the sun. Oh, come on, really?
That was speeding.
Arr, it's not good. Ah, much better. Yeah, it's not good. Train, it gets derailed. Train gets derailed.
What a treasure is the sunglasses or a sun visor. The train has one to block out the sun.
Oh, come on, stop it. I don't know if I can do it. And the train holds my speed.
Arr, why was there be lower than us?
When they ate, that's remember. That's kind of beautiful. But the Kyoto Series 3400
is... That
there's a good too. I don't know what this feeling now. That's the other one. You're wondering. I'll turn that off. There's a Kaikyu train. Series 600.
Oh, why did he terminate
there? Because Trent's gonna be in the way.
and that will cause a problem.
Right.
Ah, bad boy.
That would be bad. There goes another glimpse of the water. Train tracks. Oh, you're gonna go 100. Not yet. Alright, we're gonna go 100. Why don't we get all of this? You got the train, huh? Now we get this. Fast, this. There we go. Wow. Give the flower. Thank you. Here's a tip, perhaps. In Japan, sometimes trains don't blow their horns. That's why they add extra protection to keep people safe. Like in Lakeland, a woman near lost her life from a train, a CSX train.
Ah, not good.
Of course it's not. I'll explain. She has probably looked down her phone or something. I think they have headphones on or not. Because people are always trying to risk their lives. But me, I never do it. Only be the train at your own risk. Your own risk. What's wrong with me saying that word? If you get hit, you may be going to the hospital, or you may be in the bed from the train.
Arrgh! So sick.
The woman's almost lost her life? Was it scary?
And what? I didn't even see that coming.
There's another... Wow, we got some rivers. Japan must play with rivers. Okay, then never mind.
Those lights
warn you if you're trying to turn the train's coming. The Kakiro is probably safe. They use a warning thing, whatever they call it, safety thing, to warn you, tell you to get out of the way. Train coming. Like, one time I thought, I watched this YouTube video, and when the gates were down, and people that on foot this went right through it, the same on the bikes. Arr, dangerous. Very dangerous.
But if I could be trailer scumming, arr, it would kill them.
Yep. And I were at high speed.
Arr, where did you see my bonus?
Yep. Oh, I forgot the warning. Oh, well. There's a 7-Eleven in Japan. Oh, too much. I hear people, my driving skills are bad. Please ignore any speeding parts, please. He's an 8102.
Alright, same horn.
Yep, same horn.
Alright, why is the number sign using the same?
Because it has an injury, different number for each series train. For example, if it uses 3000 and the number has to be changed, it was that train. Like, not this time. I just fall for that trick. Guess we have clearance. Maybe that was that egg meat.
What the egg means?
Yes, one means clearance. Clearance. You transport weight for clearance in Japan, and same for light whales. Wow, we're gonna pass every station.
Arrgh.
Well, we're gonna stop it too. That's right, Grabs. Two stations for stopping that. Yes, do. Please, you know, I took the timer off this time. I like the time. I can still be on time. We need to be there. Yeah. making this breakfast a little easier. That's not easier. I haven't been on that hell with it. Grace. I know they are. Because they realize that's open. I find that a little too powerful. Wait, that's a crap that has gates or not? But that would be dangerous. Like that one does. Ah, crap that has gates aren't super dangerous. Even dangerous. Yeah, they are dangerous. Really? Come on. There's some interesting trains we're passing. Alright, that's right. You know, this camera records longer videos than the other camera I have. It records 154 minutes. No need to worry about buying no batteries, no nothing. Go. Come on. In the plus. Alright, is that right? Yep. And what? Did that blow all the people? Oh, you think you can go faster than me? I didn't realize if that train is going from such spaces, the crash is supposed to go back up. And then, but the people wait. The people, on the road, they go that way, like, the race thing. Oh, you think you can go faster than us, eh? And for a, that's right, I have a track speed, and you have your speed. See you later, suckers. Across the tracks. That's right. We gotta cross them safely. And y'all, Christine County wanted to have checked out the new Angle 8 bike races. You should check it out. Opened last month in September. Denton. Y'all, people want commercial free music. Whoever you live in the US, check out Power 93 Free. Seattle's new hit music. 2 hours commercial free. It'll be crazy once 4 hours commercial free. Grab me, just move my camera. 4 hours terrifically? That's awesome! But, too bad to catch. What problem is this, baby? It's a radio. It's the grabs. See your faces? There were more bonuses. I'm not stopping to take that. I have to keep going. If it was red, I would have to stop at that station.
It's still late. Come on. Not that bad. So crabs, you know, are a little green these days. Arrgh! They play music? Sometimes they love to talk?
Boring!
I hate when they talk. Well, when they play music. Stop it, game! Thank you! It learns more words than only two. You people have now already subscribed to Japanese level glossing. I recommend you do. Yes, I think he's the best anywhere in Japan that's been trained. Sometimes I go watch his videos more often because I'm really busy doing something. Alright, school years back, not my favorite year. School years boring. I know, but that means we still learn stuff. I'm still running late, come on. Ridiculous. And sometimes we have to be ready to hear the music. We might play an ad real quick for no reason. On the computer. The sun cut and we're still commercial free at night. But sometimes race is on Sunday night. Do the top dirty countdown. Alright about that. They count down to the number one song. Yep, I see ya. Saint Paul. Those are my favorites. Best singers I ever heard. Electric green crabs. The train doesn't have a vinegar. Electric train doesn't have a vinegar. Sometimes it's connected the electricity because I can go a lot higher. Or they can use third rail. Subways use third rails.
Alright. So they do it.
Yep. Easier. On inwards. Looking down. And what SpongeBob is. I want him to be part of the video.
My best friend.
Yes, your best friend. Oh, I love that song. And don't put gold in your teeth, Krabs. That's bad. Take them in your teeth. Yes. What's that X for? To hold the train in that position, see? Or speed up. You'll come from doing it, I'll do it. There's the water again. Once the back of the train clears the curve, then we can speed up. Like that. Ooh, a McDonald's in Japan. That's awesome. What's wrong? Not my favorite song and my favorite artist. Ooh, this artist's name. Yes. I don't want that singer. I guess what the song name is Patrick. What is it? have to admit. Ooh, I hate you, I love you. That's a song I hate too.
Oh, I love that song.
Indeed.
They didn't even cover anything.
Of course they didn't. That's the artist's name, that's it. Alright, what's this complaint about? I hate you, I love you, it's playing crap. I hate that song. Me hate it so much. I need a headache for my song. And I need a headache for my song as well. Every time when that song plays, my head automatically starts hurting. Worst song I ever heard? Lucas Graham, Mama Said. Oh, I hate that song too. Those singers. With Lucas Graham. I didn't know that. I got the speed went up. Oh man, I forgot how long that song is. Well, I can't go to it because I'm driving. No, not the one from Scooby-Doo. I'll say Firefly. Where are you by? And it was one more night. Good feeling. Hello, Friday. Don't dig her. Stronger.
What the hell? I'm
not gonna stop playing that song. Alright, that's better. Stick to steel of three. That's my favorite song too. Carols need to go three. Yes, they do, and there they go, playing an ad for no reason. Stop it! Okay, then my radio thought about it too. Through the tunnel. My friends and booty. I know you want some booty. You must love it. And people, that means that in Bartling means treasure. boy, he's moving. He must be in a hurry. Someone must be in a hurry. Not if there was trains. Don't stop. Why? They may have to get somewhere. Oh no, not again. Let me fix this. That moment, Patrick. Crabs are just part of my videos. But we need SpongeBob. Where is he? I hope I didn't give him away. Not be fine, Cook. I never do that. Weasel, but the congrats, those lights were not for us, those were the other tracks. Oh boy, here comes this sound again. Like that. It's busy. Busy. All right, time to get busy, man. We're all right to be. See. And here we go. And three. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And time to take it away. Speak English. Me either. Yay! We get to go 110 kilometers. I love having fun going that fast. Stop it! I don't want to do that. I need to get the time. We're going uphill. Can't stop us. what the hell is trying to stop us? But nope. Or if we slow down. We must be blowing the wind.
Alright.
It's hard to tell when you're on the train. It is. Sometimes on the bus, too. It's easier outside of it. Alright, gotta get ready to slow down. I don't want the alarm to go off on the train. It happened one time. I'm gonna fail. Love it. Oh, Narita! Alright, right here! Yep. I just need to make a quick bit stop at the train. Terminal 2. And here we go into the tunnel! Welcome to Narita Airport, Terminal 2. It's hard to tell. It felt we were riding Taiwan high-speed rail. Attention passengers, we are now arriving at Terminal 2. Please do not forget any luggage on the train. Thank you for riding the Skyliner. And have a nice flight, and we hope to see you again soon. Wow. See the people with the bags? Alright, yep. They're getting ready to get on. Oh, no. Okay, turn that off. It's happened to me again 4 times in a row, man. Hope this ever happened again. The music on the train. Arrgh, such smooth. I just love it. Hear that? I just love it so much. Alright. Here we go.
fingernails.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm running late. Don't you guys hate it when trains run late? Arr, I do.
Me too.
Me too. I'm at rank 3. I hate when trains run late. Trains run late, or the track or something. People, trains can run late, well, track work, stop a camera, bad weather, and other stuff. We're getting to the end. Yep. Doors on my right. This is the last stop. Please don't forget anything left on the train. And thank you for riding the Skyliner today. Hope to see you again soon. Alright. I hope you enjoyed our Skyliner today. Alright. See you next time.